which seems to be
anomalous.
He must have scored about 60. Oh, no,
so here's our nightly bucks, and we're up by 21 points.
Just CT for a bit, just to give it a run, okay? Jordan, you come in. Then Craig and Craig, so you just need a shot. Okay? You guys play on the boards, okay? Now, you've got to remember, the three guys up at the top, the ball spins down one side, it all moves, and this guy comes in into play almost like a central position. So the guys on the edge, on the outside, need to try and cover inside to stop the pass, okay? Alright? Push it hard. They're pushing it around the outside a bit more now, so I'll just give it a little bit. Still look for the outlet, okay? With a run, especially now that Jordan's back on it.
Yeah, let's go.
I think you should go up top in the middle, okay?
Okay. Come on,
three more. Right.
Bucks on three. 1, 2, 3.
Bus! And we have our top team supporter here, the wonderful Lynn Murphy. Mother of our amazing player, Ben Murphy. And there's Rude Raymond Thompson.
Yeah.
He's still upset because when I called to change the zone, it worked. Oh, boys.
Good defense, guys.
Coach Thompson, what's your thoughts on the game so far?
A little bit of a sticky start, but it's come good in the end. Class has prevailed once again.
I can't help but agree with you, Coach. nice air ball from Pyman there. This is the last minute of the day.
Score.
class break.